deciding my fate, whether I get to go to the live shows or I have to go home. Hopefully I did what I needed to do to make it through.
I set out on
Tate.
A narrow
many good. How you feeling?
Years ago.
A bit nervous.
I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight.
I remember the very first audition being really, really impressed. I had the whole room going.
Yes, sir.
I find that all of your performances, though, people tend to pull for you. You have a lovability about you. You don't have a lot of confidence about you. And sometimes, you know, it's about the confidence. Stars have confidence.
Yes, sir.
It makes it tough. And this is the part of my job that I hate the most. Because I've had to make a decision. My decision is, congratulations to you.
Every long, long stream, let me to where you are.
You ready?
Others who broke my
heart. Let's do this, man. Let's do this.
They were like
thank you so much. I mean, I'm not gonna let you down. How you're gonna see confidence you ain't never seen before, sir.
I ain't gonna let you down either.
Today is a huge day for me and my family. The validation of all the years of work. It's just, it's amazing.
Let me stray.
It feels like a dream. It's amazing. It's great.
Voice tone is so different.